What are polysaccharide and its types? A polysaccharide is formed when many monosaccharide molecules join together. The process of condensing many similar molecules to form a large molecule is identified as polymerization. Condensation is the reaction in which water molecules are released as a byproduct. Starch, cellulose, and glycogen are types of polysaccharides formed from the condensation of many glucose molecules. Starch is one of the most important sources of carbohydrates in our food. It occurs commonly present in vegetable foods, such as cereals, potatoes, etc. However, starch is not formed or stored by animals. Starch is made up of a very large number of glucose molecules condensed together to form chains of glucose units. These chains are a composition of straight and branched chains. The glucose units are linked by bridges, or chemical bonds, which may contain as many as 200 glucose units. Cellulose is a type of carbohydrate that makes up cell walls of plants. It is similar to starch, as it consists of glucose units linked together to form straight chains. Humans cannot digest cellulose, but it forms the bulk of undigested matter, usually consists of fiber. This fiber is important to the proper functioning of the large intestine. Glycogen is sometimes referred to as animal starch. It is a stored form of carbohydrate in animals and also in fungi. In mammals, it is stored mainly in the liver and in the muscles. It is formed when numerous glucose molecules condense to form highly branched chains of glucose units. Glycogen and starch are suitable as storage materials due to many reasons. Some of these are because they are large and insoluble in water, so they do not change osmotic pressure in the cells. Due to their large size, they are unable to diffuse through the cell membrane and can easily be hydrolyzed when needed.